guys, these buildings are newly abandoned. Looks big though, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Should I go in? Oh. Right, Josh is going to wait outside, but I'm going to go in this building because I don't miss opportunities. This is a new abandoned building, not sure what it is. Make sure to subscribe to me and Josh. We're pretty tired because we've been walking a lot. This place, guys, doing this shit up. Not done with me long, because this means it's getting me. I've got a feeling. My mom's gonna close.
Whoa.
Look at this place. This is cool. This place is awesome. Look, the roof is all right. This place is insane. I love this place. There's lots of folks in there. I have to pop. There's even a desk. That's a nice place. This is awesome, man. It's awesome. I know this is not a bar. This place is brand new. Look at the roof. I'm doing this. This won't be here for much longer. Better go back and see Josh. Yeah, this is awesome. I'm coming, Josh! Wow, this is crazy. It's very, very sketchy. Come on. Wow, what is this one? Wow. Josh is waiting out there. I'm coming out. It's just so weird. I'll show you the photos. I'm coming out. I love this place. One of the most new abandoned units is the HSBC offices. They're definitely doing this up. This is crazy. This is insane for me to get in a bubble like this. This hasn't happened in a while. I want to go down this way. I've explored it all. My basement. Oh, there's no in there.
Whoa.
There's a treadmill. Whoa. Oh, this is cool. This is really cool. Oh, man. This is so cool. Stable. A treadmill. Now I hear an alarm. No, I don't want to be long. Because I'm keeping someone waiting called Josh. It's good to let him out. Look at that. Wow. That's insane. We're gonna go now. Come in. Come on now, let's go. Jesus Christ, guys. I've just been in one of the sketchiest abandoned buildings, the HSBC offices, to go in there. Josh has more intentions than me. No one there. And yeah, it is pretty abandoned with the graffiti and everything. Yeah, that was insane. This way, just I'm gonna head back now, cause yeah, and I got stuff on my hand, and I look like Homer Simpson. I haven't been in that building before. It was crazy. I heard an alarm, tired. Josh is tired. And look, I'm like one of those conveyor belt things, and there was a massive metal wheel in there. It was pretty cool. Did something to do with metal or something. Anyway, I want to cut off now. Kitty? Hello. Kitty, what are they doing? That wasn't nice, was it? Hi, Dad.